Hey there guys, and welcome back to some more PVZ, Garden Warfare 2. We're playing some Turf Wars, and I don't know whether we're defending or attacking, but this guy is close to leveling. You know what, no, let's play as the Rose. It's always safe to go as a Rose in the beginning, because we need a teleporter, if we need it. We're defending, alright. Alright, I'm gonna place down one of these guys. Please put something down to stop him. That's twice in a row. If you've seen the previous episode, I ended the match by defending as well. So that's twice in a row I'm defending, and I don't pretty much care for it. Electro brains? Yeah, of course it is. Thank you, PopCap! Thank you for making OP characters. Now we can have all kinds of 5-year-olds just playing the electro brains and dominating. Two electro brains. Wow, what a surprise! I haven't seen any other electro brain all night. I haven't seen any other super brains all night. Just the electro brain. I'm retreating. I have to choose between a mech warrior, a mech, and an electrician. I'm heading for the electrician. Even as the puny rose. Somebody in the garden, or it's just one of those spawned in guys. Yeah. Four people in the garden, we're good, we're good. That mech does need to go down though. There's nobody in there, huh? Yep. Electro brains in action. What are you doing, Colonel Corn? Get up there, get in there. Come on, guys, we need to take down that teleporter. Let's switch it up. We are going to put the sombrero bean bomb instead of the regular bean bomb, just because I want to take down that teleporter. And that's right, keep following me, dude. Keep following me. Come on, teleporter, go down, there we go. There we go. I don't care, little shrimp, I don't care. The teleporter is down. With less than a minute left on the clock, I think we're pretty good. All we need to worry about is are those damn super brains. Thank you for spawning in something. I think we got it. I think we got it. There we go. There we go. You see these two stupid super brains? These electro brains all the time. They just kept on hiding. What were the names? Atsuka Go and... Let me see the leaderboard list. I'm pretty sure I could remember the other one. Oh, there we go. Dr. Piccolo, PhD. Yeah. You two dumb fucks. And again, these guys are the one who are praised because you did so well. No, guys, you didn't. You did not. All you did was hide in the back. 471 and... Yeah. Look, I can't fault the noob for playing as the Electro Brains because if you're a newbie, you don't know any better and you say, "Hey, this guy is pretty powerful. Let's play as this dude." But... Level 471? Nah, dude. Nah. Anyway, let's keep on going. Please let me go attack a bit. Because I've been defending two games in a row. I want to go attack. Please let me be a zombie. Crap. I think I heard a, whatchamacallit? What? That new purple cactus dude. I forgot his name. The one with the floaty golden ball thingy. Never mind. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Thank you. Right, we have Rody Z, huh? Well, I want to play as an engineer. I've already maxed these guys. I don't see a foot soldier on the team. Should we try playing as a foot soldier? It's been a while, huh? Which one is closest to leveling? This dude, huh? Level 8. Okay, here we go. Oh, come on, we're defending again? Oh, that's a bit of lag. Wrong one, I wanted to plant something else. Teleporter is on the other side, and the rose is already there. Alright, alright. Teleporter is well, was over on the right side. We need to adjust. There's nobody in the garden. I don't like that. I really don't like that. Okay, these two guys are standing over here. I'm heading for the objective. Oh, objective, the teleporter. Yeah, guys, keep wasting your time on me. Don't care. As long as that rose doesn't make it to the teleporter, we are good. We don't hide in the back. We engage the enemy before they can even reach the garden or the teleporter. Oh crap, that's a rose heading for the teleporter again, huh? Ouch. Run, little dude! Alright, is that Rose still over there? We need to take him down. Oh, come on! I got EMP'd. I wanted to use my CPG on the teleporter, but I got EMP'd. And it took me a second before I realized that. But we need to get back there. We need to take down that teleporter. Quick! 3 minutes left. We really need to hurry. Why am I seeing everything three times? Crap. Alright guys, alright, come on. Super brains, would you stop hiding all the time? Come on. We really need to be pushing for the damn teleporter. Why did you spawn me all the way on this side? Come on, guys. Four guys in the garden and I'm heading for the teleporter. You guys need to hold out until we can do that. See you up there, but I'm not going to draw the attention to myself. Yep, you saw me. Don't care, teleporter is down. Oh, come on, guys! Really? Fuck. Move! Yeah, these guys are annoying. What can we do to take him down? No, dude, no. No, just keep on defending. With only 12 seconds left, we need to defend. Come on, guys. Come on, come on. Get into the garden. Get into the garden. Did they capture? I think they did. Yeah. That was just bad. Could have won that one easily. Let's go find that teleporter. Is it over here? Nope, it's over on the left side. Okay. Alright. You know what? I think I'm going to switch it out because my guys are not defending. All you guys are doing are hiding and not engaging the enemy. Teleporter is over on the left side. Really, guys? They're just spawning on all these. Armor breaker. Alright, alright, alright. Come on, come on, come on. We need to head over towards the left side. Teleporter is down. Teleporter is down. Really, guys? Come on! What the fuck are you morons doing? God damn, you guys are fucking idiots! I really have no idea what my guys are doing. Does the enemy team have a rose on their team? Let's go check out whether the teleporter is up or not again. Thought there was somebody hiding over here. Come on, guys. Come on, please. Somebody get into the garden, would ya? Holy fuck, guys! What the hell are you morons doing? These guys are just hounding us over there, and you aren't even there to take them down. I wish I was playing as an engineer type. For fuck's sake, what are you doing? Move forward! Move forward! You're a goddamn... Look at them. Look at them all just standing over there, and not one of you guys just heading... Come on, come on, 9 seconds left. The fact that we managed to hold out, I don't know, we were just plain lucky, because my guys, I don't know what the hell they were doing. Because the plants were all the way right next to the garden. And my guys were not able to take them down. What? Anyway guys, that's going to do it for this episode. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care now.